A drama, Tenali paints a horse.
Please welcome the great king of Vijayanagara, Raju Sri Krishnadev. Please welcome, sir.
Good morning to all.
Good morning, Rajeshti.
How are you?
I am fine, Rajeshti. How about you?
I am also fine. Please take your seats.
Thank you, Rajeshti.
So what we do today?
Sir, today has greatest today because an artist to draw a picture. Do you see the pictures?
Yes, of course.
Artist, come inside.
Good morning, Rajeshti.
Good morning.
Wow, it is beautiful picture.
Wow, it is a very beautiful picture.
It is a perfect picture.
Nice picture.
It is marvelous picture.
Why, Tenali? I think you are not pleasant. It is a beautiful picture. I think I can almost feel the peace of village since. Here is a, you are very talented artist. Here is a bag of gold for you. We shall be very pleasant. If you can stay on our court and make more beautiful paintings like this.
Your Highness is very kind. It will be an honor to paint for your Majesty.
I do not think there are such good paintings at all.
How can you say that? It is perfectly lovely.
For one thing, where is the other side of these two hands? For you can only see that. One side for another, where is the face of that cow?
What an ignorant fool you are. Anything cannot be painted. You can imagine the bits are missing.
I bet I can paint better than that one. Well, if I could the paints.
I bet a bag of gold you can't. I will give you paintings and papers. You may also take leave from the court 1 month. For the end of the month, you will show me the picture and the half as good as the ones we saw today.
I agree. After a month, I will show you a better painting than that one.
You have really gathered himself that the smartest person in the world.
He has really painted himself into a corner. I don't like to see him get out of that one.
I couldn't be content of that. He is really very clever.
After complete 1 month, seen to.
So what we do today?
So the day has arrived when the Hari Raman Shoshi is painting.
Well, I can't wait anymore. Where is he? It is late and almost time for my lunch.
Perhaps he is so busy with painting that he has lost from of the days. Perhaps his painting is so good that he cannot bear to part with it.
Well, I can't wait anymore. Somebody go to his house and tell him he lost their pet and a bag of gold.
It is only for that reason. If he doesn't make good his boost, I should pay the penalty. I feel he should pay the court a bag of gold.
Indeed, yes, I feel that he should.
Ha, then he seems to have brought it, but it is covered with cloth.
Good afternoon, Majesty. See what a beautiful horse I have drawn. I wonder if I should have drawn reins. Good afternoon, sir. See what a beautiful horse I have drawn. I wonder if I have reins trains like that.
What is this? I cannot see the horse. This is very insulting. You can cheat me. There is nothing on this canvas.
Well, you are one who told me that use our imagination. When you look for paintings, imagination. Look, you can see the edge of its corner in the tile of its corner. Lush green grass.
You old rascal, you got better than me. Minister, where is the gold bag? Give it to Tenali Raman, the cleverest man in my kingdom.
Take a title of
king of artists.
Thank you, Majesty.